This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And then there's Steve Austin, a Hall of Famer, multi-time champion, a certified star who doesn't take...
Steve Austin might get an early three count.
He's taking it up top.
Over and over again. All the way for the top. Diving knee drop. Oh, and a knife edge chop by Michaels.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Whacks it with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way out?
Not even close.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Really just laying it in.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Sack attack.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And I think we just might see.
Boom. Picture perfect execution.
Oh, man. He slid it. Doesn't even know where he is.
Monkey flip.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Shoulders down. Boss. Straight forearm.
Kicks out.
And we continue.
What a throw. And here's Rey Mysterio looking for a pinfall.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Boom! KO punch.
Snap suplex.
Suplex. What a punch.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Oh, the rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
If I was Zack Ryder, and thank God I'm not, I'd make sure I didn't get carried away here.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Oh.
Has been eliminated.
Drop kick with precision.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
One, two,
and another kick out.
We might as well be in Montreal because HBK ain't staying down.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Good thing more than that.
There it is!
Hurricane Rana!
Neckbreaker!
The shoulders are down. It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
One, two, three.
Huge elimination right there.
Has been eliminated.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Military press.
Going high risk again.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
He has become relentless at this point.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Kiranagi.
E. Man, oh man.
Oh, this could be something.
That's it, the final elimination. This one's over.
Now that's a commanding win.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.